Hey guys, I'm Beck and today I'm here with my friend and today we are making a strawberry delight. First ingredients you're going to need are, are a blender and a bowl. We're going to be putting all the ingredients in the bowl and then in the
Except
blender.
The
no, just put it in the bowl. We're just pouring the ice in. So,
we only put like 5 or 6 ice cubes because we didn't really know. We're just kind of winging it, so.
Okay. Now we're going to do a milk.
Pour it in.
We have the milk, and yes, we're using the Starbucks cup. We have the milk.
But we're not going to use the Starbucks cup when we do the crappy chest.
We're going to pour it in.
It's
called a strawberry
delight.
Sorry. This is what it looks like so far, and we're going to get the half cup.
Got the half cup.
I'm just going to take out Chewy. You're back.
My dog. Now onto the next ingredient, which is powdered sugar.
We couldn't find powdered sugar.
So we're just gonna have to go with sugar, so I'm gonna take a little bit.
Do a teaspoon, so we're just grabbed a normal spoon.
I think this works.
Yeah.
Okay, so just a little bit because we did a little bit. So, we are gonna use we're gonna use this cup.
What's a bowl?
The bowl, sorry.
And we're gonna do some strawberries.
Because we couldn't find only strawberries, so.
Well, we could find only strawberries,
but there's not that much.
So, I want to show them what it looks like.
It looks so good, actually.
Okay, so now I think we're going to
put the lid on.
Yeah, we gotta put the lid on.
So,
blend it.
We'll be right back.
So far, it looks like
pretty good,
but we need to blend it
a little more.
Yeah. Okay, messed up. Okay. So, this is how it looks at the end.
No, you can't taste test it. We have to do it together.
I have to do this because I need to see if it's too runny.
We need more.
So, we tested it and we added more berries and it just tastes a little not sweet. So, we're putting more sugar in it. We're gonna update you.
We made it, and she doesn't like it, so we're just gonna get water for her and put food coloring in it.
I'm off of the team.
Yeah, so she's experimenting with that. Final result.
We have the final result. You might want to clean it up too. So it's ombre. It's literally ombre.
Oh, mine's ombre.
Taste test.
Made by us.